No way!
So, none of you would heed the gremlin's warning. You'll pay for this.
Who is that?
Oh, no!
This is even more awesome than I expected!
Let me see! Oops!
Zoinks! We've stopped falling!
Phew! Thank goodness!
I'll say.
Oh no!
Oh, poor Scooby! Honestly, Scooby, do you have to be so melodramatic? Okay, fellas, it's break time. This is our chance to hunt up some clues and find that gremlin. Scrappy, you and I'll check the trailers. Shaggy, you and Scooby investigate around the set.
I put no stock in this gremlin business.
Then you haven't seen him?
I am a star. People see me.
Yes, but do you know anything about the secret special effects finale?
It'll be a disaster.
Who are you?
I'm Terry Lee. I used to be the stuntman on this movie. I had to come back to warn everyone about that gremlin.
But what is the final stunt?
Hey, like I told you before, it's a secret. Only the director and I know about the final stunt. Now, you three better get back to the set.
We're on our way.
Oh, I was just leaving anyway.
For a stunt woman, that new girl sure asks a lot of nosy questions. Just like a reporter.
Like what? Look at all these costumes!
Yeah!
We can become anything we want with these clothes!
Like a raceman!
Or a cowboy!
Or a gremlin!
A gremlin!
Ah! Yikes! It looks like we gave him the slip!
Yeah!
Speaking of slip, Scoob, like yours is showing!
Whoops!
Yikes!
Mr. Mogul wants you guys ladies on the set for the secret grand finale.
Sure, Eric. Anything you say.
It's another death-defying stunt. And it's...
We know. It's awesome.
It'll be awesome. First, you guys go careening down this steep mountain road. Then, at the bottom, we'll unveil the grand finale special effect.
A special effect? Oh, I can hardly wait.
Action! Good luck, kids!
This barrel of oil will make the final stunt really slick.
Why, Daphne, are you sure you know what you're doing?
It's only a movie, Shaggy.
Yeah, a disaster movie!
Wow-wee!
Shaggy, what is that thing?
It's my grand finale special effect.
Why, it's a huge robot.
I call it the Cybernaut. And I control it using this special computer control console. It only moves when I push its buttons.
Are you pushing any buttons now?
No, not yet.
Then I think we're in trouble, cuz...
It's moving.
Help!
Help! Something's wrong. It's out of control.
Oh, no!
Not again!
Aha!
My Cybernaut! Who's responsible for this?
I think I know who's responsible. Look!
It's the gremlin!
The gremlin strikes again!
Quick, after him!
Oh, no!
You'll never catch me!
Hurry, Scoob!
Whoa!
Great work, Uncle Scooby! You caught the gremlin!
Yeah, like a soul!
And the gremlin is none other than Mickey Hack, the scriptwriter!
How'd you know it was me?
Only two people.